Construction stations. We're aboard the Tier 4 Nevada, an American battleship.
Enemy force detected. Enemy battleship sighted.
Gonna fire at that Ishizushi. Oh, I got him. Oh, this is something I didn't expect. Okay, I'm gonna try to fire. Okay, we're gonna add that Iron Duke. Can head to the Citadel. Okay, I'm trying to get, but he will disappear. Oh, 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 oh! Oh! That New York is at the wrong place at the wrong time. Hopla! And he's gone.
Nice work.
And oh, we're gonna, because there are the enemy planes and I'm literally a sitting duck.
Fighter airborne.
Yeah, this is gonna hurt. Okay. I have to move away. I have to. Okay, this isn't my best guess. No. Okay, that's an Iron Duke. 6 seconds. 6 second range. I'm gonna slow down a little bit. Yep, my shells clear the reach line and okay. Would it be possible to finish this game with 100k difference? With a 100k damage score? And that Piotr is also behind an island. Spotted. These are torpedo planes.
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes direct front.
Oh. Oh, these can hurt me. No, I have to turn into them. Okay, I have to
breach. We're taking on water quickly.
Okay, the repair is gone. Okay. Damn it, I lost sight of that one. I'm gonna slow down.
Our team has taken the lead.
Trying to break because I know there's a destroyer in that smoke. Okay, 4 knots. Only that destroyer left and spotted. Where is he? He's gone.
Enemy destroyer sunk.
I'm gonna hold a little bit. No torpedoes, I think. And the carrier is too far away for me. It won't be. It won't be a 100k damage match. But 95 damage. That's certainly among my better. My better scores or my better damage, and we're gonna push out. We're gonna try to push to get to the carrier. To get our shells within range.
In 5 minutes.
But my shells are falling short. Come on. Next load should do the trick. What I can do is try to get my rear. Oh no, it's over. I got lucky in a few instances in this match.